CEO. The holy men I've read about. Peter and John, James, Luke and Paul, and Brother Tom without a doubt. And I do believe it will be King David at the harp. A song of praise with every chord. What a sight to see the redeemed and the angels gathered round, worshipping the Lord. What a day that will be. Oh, what a day that will be. When we get home, our eternal home, there'll be no more sick and dying. No one is sad and no one is alone. And there will be no more crying, for he will wipe away all the tears from his children's eyes. Smile on our faces. What a happy day when we see our Lord in paradise.